We're now up to members of the requests, and then I will hand back over to Councillor Gash. Are there any members' information requests? Councillor Bell, this is on full council.
I just had the pleasure of using the Tokoro Rovers the other day for the first time in ages, and I know there's always been a dampness problem, but it was actually puddles, so they just hose it down and leave it like that, do you know? Or I just wonder why they can't mop it if they can, because it wasn't damp, it was wet, and it's just
What day was that?
It was last time we were here, and I can't remember what day they were.
So it wasn't a day where there'd been rain?
No. It just looked like someone had taken a fire hose in there and then walked out. Is it?
Yeah. I'll look into that.
Okay.
Alright, are there any other members' information requests? I declare the public part of the meeting closed. Thank you very much. And we will go into non-public after, we'll do it after the community and assets meeting. We're going to do that. So we'll stay in non-public. Thank you for your attendance.